my aquarium. I won't put light inside, but I'm planning to put light. Right now, you can see small fish moving about. I used about $80 to come up with it. It's a very small aquarium that I've put. Very small aquarium. Not so big, but I love it. I have very small fish. I hope you can see, guys. I know the video is not so clear for the time of the day, but you realize you can now see the small fish moving. I didn't want to put so many fish around here because it's small, but hey, let me show you the bigger one that I have in my house. Oh, this is my dog Pablo, as you can see, taking its milk. My working area, so let us go straight up to where I have another natural aquarium. Guys, this has some quite number of fish, different species. I like it natural, so guys don't mind. I do change the water, like 20% of it, every once a week. And right now it's fine. You have some small coral over there. The shells are also there. A boat that I bought from eBay. And I guess what is over there is the oxygen coming up. And I have what is filtering the water over here. So the water, I prefer leaving it the whole day running rather than switching it off. So mine runs 24/7. Yes. This one's totally homemade. I just wanted something big for my fish. And I know you, it's not much, but it works. This was my first aquarium that I made at home. But it's something nice. I like it. Yeah, my lighting kind of got spoiled, so I imported another one from eBay. I'm hoping that all will be well. And as you can see, the fish are quite moving and they are happy. Though I've put about six of them, the Shubunkins and the other goldfish, two big goldfish, and around six Shubunkins, and that makes it eight in total. The oxygen that is at the back there is running like the whole strip of oxygen to ensure that the water is well oxygenated. And I left it open. I haven't closed my aquarium in any way. I prefer it open so that the small waterfall of the water recycle. These are the fish. Yeah, everything is great. I love it. I love this aquarium so much. I've put a lot of rocks. Like today, I want to put a lot of, to put some seagrass to see how it will go. And I'll inform you guys if the seagrass gets to go. Anyway, this is my home aquarium, which holds about 138 liters of water. Well, I'll change it to gallons so that most of you can understand how many gallons it takes. And I'll carry it to you through my life. I keep aquariums and some aquariums and some small pets such as cats and dogs. I just love pets in my life. Okay, I guess that's all for today. See you guys. I'll update you about my fish in case anything comes up.